Yo, what is good, Cats crew? It's your boy, Cats. How are we all doing today? Hope everybody is well. Hope everybody's feeling alright. We got back with another reaction video. We got Dax. We had, you know, the last one we reacted with Dax's was it Joker? Or was there one big one before that? I don't know. It might have been Joker. I don't know. It's been a while, actually, hasn't it? To be fair, it's been a little bit of a time. No, actually, it was Faster, I think, with Tech N9ne, which was my first time listening to Tech N9ne as well. I know, a little late. Yeah, that was mad. Tech N9ne was super fast, and Dax, you know, can spit pretty fast too. So, well, he can spit really fast. So, yeah. So this is Dax. My Heart Hurts. I believe off his project. You know, he's made songs like She Cheated on Me and stuff like that. So you know he's been through some stuff and been through some pain. So, you know, Dax is a good artist for it. You know, like that song Joker, I thought was absolutely fucking brilliant. And like Dear God. The way he expresses the message in those particular songs, I just thought was really, really just sick. So we're gonna give this one a listen to and see what Dax has got to say, because you know Dax is always coming with his little productions and yeah, his videos and stuff like that. Can well, not over the top, but you know what I mean. He puts, because I don't believe anyone should think something's over the top, because it's, you know what I mean. It's whoever, it's their choice to do what they wish with their videos. So. And I don't know the guy personally, so I can't really say, but yeah, so let's just, don't forget to subscribe, guys, like, comment, let me know what you think of the video, and let's get into it. The worst day of loving someone is the day that you lose them. Facts. It's true.
Can't forgive you. I'm done.
No.
No. I'm done this time.
Oh, shit. Oh, did you see the eyes roll back then? Fuck. You mean like your, oh yeah, your neck hurts, yeah, but your heart hurts, yeah, but what about your neck? That looks like it hurts just as bad as well. Yo, let's go. Crazy, you know, these bitches, man. Oh, yeah. I like that vocal though, that vocal was good. Sorry, I like that vocal though, that was sick. With the oh shit, we'll talk about that in a second, yeah, but I was about to say the veins coming through was really good. Like, well, shout out to the editor, that was it. But my man's looking,
came back from work on a Friday and she was crazy, long distance FaceTiming with the lady.
I thought he was supposed to be a vampire. What's this, my man? This is Planet of the Apes. Oh, I didn't, she was an ape who bit another ape. Now he's Planet the, this ain't no Vampire Diaries, mate. This is Planet of the Apes. Is that? Jesus. Picked up the phone. What's up? I'm good. You good? I'm good. Not much. But I noticed something. Sorry, I'm gonna ride it back a bit and then not pause it, so you guys can, so you can listen to it. But classic Dax taking the top off. Man's just turned into an ape, yeah, and he's taking the top off.
Work on a Friday, she was crazy, long distance FaceTiming with the lady, picked up the phone, what's up, I'm good, you good, I'm good, not much, but I noticed something was wrong.
Yo.
Can't even look me in the eyes, got a tracker on your phone, I know that you've been telling lies.
Ooh.
Got the passwords to your shit, I see you texting other guys, I got all the proof I need, so why even deny, who'd you fuck? It's on my hand, you have to tell me I can't give it up.
Oof.
No, I think about it every day. I cannot go to sleep.
Ooh.
I need to say my heart hurts in the worst possible way.
Ooh. Well, we definitely know it ain't hurting over her, because she ugly. This bitch is ugly, mate. Come on, she's a lock off, innit? Jesus, let's go.
boy said I was crazy. That you do it again and that you'd manipulate me. I didn't listen, thought that I knew better. Thought if I left that, I could never do better. First love, first time I'm sick. She got.
Speaking for many men out there, I guess, who've been through the situations, you know, you stay in something because you think you can't do better. I think it's all relatable. I've been there at some point in our life where, you know, they had a clause on us, you know what I mean? And, but yeah, man, speaking of facts, Dax, I like this song, I really do. The melody is amazing. It's sort of like, it's catchy, so catchy.
Got a spell on me. That girl's a fucking witch. She casted hell on me. I feel like I'm a bitch. This is a shell of me.
Ooh, wow. What's that thing with George Clooney and Quentin Tarantino film with they're both vampires? That's the kind of face they go into that bar at the end with the wrinkly foreheads and that. That's the kind of vampires they are, isn't it? Yo, she's probably hearing it, Dax. She's probably definitely hearing this and thinking, oh shit. Yo. That's why Dax is one of my favourites, man, because he's got that versatile sound to him, you know? Yeah, that was Dax, my heart hurts. A lot of fun, man, that video, to be fair. You know, Dax always comes with a fun creativity and that sort of thing. Like, I know it's a vampire, not an ape, but you know what I mean? It kind of looks like Planet Apes because they have those crinkles, you know? Yeah. So yeah, guys, thanks for watching. If you're new to the channel, don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, let me know what you think. Hope everybody's well again, like I said all the time, you know, 2020, it's about being positive, and I'll catch you in the next one.